Well, we do a variety of injection molding services. We can shoot and ship, we can kit, we can assemble. Okay. Total fulfillment of manufacturing, assembly, and testing. Hi, I'm Dwayne Gettlefinger with American Plastic Molding. We do injection molding, assembly, and mold making. The main thing we want to discuss today about American Plastics is that we are a custom injection molding company with horizontal and vertical molding capabilities. We are a contract assembly house as well. We have a 10,000 square foot manufacturing facility. We have on-site mold making capabilities. This is a really good example of American Plastics capabilities. We are an injection molder. We mold the plastic parts. We are an assembly house also where we can do the final assemblies. And we also do the testing. This is a Division 1, Class 1, intrinsically charged, waterproof, explosion-proof lantern. This has three PCB boards inside of it. It has 192 parts completed. Customer gives us one purchase order and we manage the whole supply chain, cables, batteries, PCBs, etc. We do the final molding. As you can see, there's several components within this device and batteries. We have soldering people that do the soldering of the wires and cables. We do package it, put it in the retail box, and send it to their distribution center. This represents injection molding, insert molding, over molding of thermoplastic resins and elastomers. This particular part is vibration welded. Process you can use to bond two parts together. The vibration occurs around the perimeter or the ring of the part itself. Obviously, this would be enormous for an ultrasonic welding machine. Plus, you would not get the hermetic seal that's required to bond the two parts together. The difference between a horizontal and vertical mold machine is that you are capable of doing insert molding similar to this part, where we have a metal plate inserted in the mold tool horizontally on a rotary table into the mold machine to another position where it would be injection molded from the side. This particular part is a filtration canister where we've actually inserted a nylon film inside the mold tool, and then we injection mold another nylon material around it. Here's another example of insert molding, where we place brass inserts inside the mold tool, then we close the mold and open it back up with all the inserts inside. Other parts we do custom work is a filtration, again getting back to the nylon filter. We insert the film inside the mold tool, case the film in the mold, and then inject the material around it. This was actually a transfer from China. We received a sea container with 17 mold tools in it. We refurbished and upgraded the mold tools to fit into our mold machines. Once we sampled the mold tools, the customer looked at us and said, "Oh gosh, we need to do some things differently. We need to reduce some costs." So therefore, I looked at redesigning some parts as a value savings. And these particular screws, which bonded the two parts, held the two parts together, was a $3 screw because it was custom made. What I actually did was redesign the plastic parts, made a shoulder, and buried the head of the screw to make a shorter screw, which was a standard screw, which you could buy off the shelf at any hardware store. Here at American Plastic, we want to mold your future and manufacture your success.